Imagine your life, your family's lives, without the clean and safe water you need. And yet, each month, we pay more for our other household utilities. We spend 4 times as much for phone and internet as we do for water and wastewater services. Over the next 15 years, we will need $684 billion to improve our drinking water and wastewater infrastructure. Yes, it's a lot of money. That is the cost of safe, clean, reliable water. Each year, trillions of gallons of water are transported to and from our homes and businesses through millions of miles of pipeline. But our pipe systems are old and need to be upgraded. Did you know that 240,000 water mains break every year? That's more than 600 pipes bursting every day. Or like one water main breaking every 2 minutes of every hour of every day. And these breaks result in our losing 2.1 trillion gallons of fresh, clean, clear drinking water every year. That's enough water to completely fill the Empire State Building over 7,000 times. The threats to our aging water systems are real. 5 to 6 major hurricanes occur each decade. The damage causes water shortages and contamination. A majority of chemical and oil spills and other hazardous waste leakages contaminate our groundwater. Every year, some community suffers drought, from moderate to extreme levels, causing severe restrictions. That's the bad news. The good news is, you can protect our water supply and service for the future. Let's all take on the water challenge together. Be aware, severe weather and aging pipes threaten us every day. So know your water and wastewater service providers. And remember that the revenue from water rates provides you with clean, safe water. Be prepared. Store 3 gallons for each family member or household resident for emergencies. Read your water bill and inserts. Learn more about your utility and help your utility by conserving water. Show you care. Protect your local water sources. Support water system upgrades to protect your community and spread the word about how important a reliable water supply is for everyone.